we first wanted to see whether or not this notion that I had, in which Arvanitaki-Chalazonitis had provided some support for, was true. Could you identify many of the cells as unique individuals? So we began to record from individual cells. We made a map of the ganglion, and we characterized the electrophysiological properties. Was it a silent cell? Was it spontaneously bursting? What was the nature of the spontaneous input? Where was it located? Was its pigmentation? Where did it send its axons? And we found after a while that most of the cells in the ganglion were uniquely identifiable, and we could return to them from preparation to preparation.